Oh, hold on, shit. Off. Come on.
Yep.
What? Oh. Audio's good. Sure is.
I wouldn't mind the rest.
I can go do this really quick. I'll do the ROM walker. Just chilling and get started. Actually, we'll just go and hang out at the ROM walker. Oh boy, a level 24. Oh boy, a lot of guys. Yeah, I would like to get the third tier today, or the fifth tier today.
Need more time.
Oh, I probably got it on tier 3. As soon as he gets staggered, he's out. Yeah, he's out. Yeah, I need either this one or this one. So dumb. Any of those counted? No. Let's see what this does.
Need more time.
Thank you. Oh, that was that. Oh, okay. The dog? Fuck. Coward. Is this block still? No. I might have been thinking of somewhere else.
Come back if you need the force.
Oh, it won't let you. It doesn't show it.
That looks worn. I can fix it.
This actually isn't much better.
Not in
time. So what do I need to beat? 39-35? Better. Nice. Oh, she's up here with the, which, okay, I have Topaz in there.
Merchant with jewels like these.
I wonder if I can masterwork this one. I don't know why I wouldn't be able to.
Not ready yet.
I fucking can't. Why? Okay, now I can. So you have to have him maxed out, like the amount. $4,000 now. Oof. Finally got that achievement. I didn't realize that was needed. I had to clear my throat. But finally, that's done. But for the next set of challenges, we pretty much just have to get to Penitent. Which is going to be a grind.
Not ready yet.
Oh, apparently somebody's suggesting a Hogwarts DLC for Power Wash. That'd be pretty cool. So they're making a new N64 like clone console. And somebody's like on Twitter was like, who asked for this? And everybody's just like, me.
How many stones do I have? 6?
Yeah. I'm gonna knock out the 2 realms I need and then we can just go grind out dungeons.
Thank you. Oh, hold on. What's the ability on this one? Can I... You can go get a new ability.
Not ready yet.
Magic is neither good nor evil. How may I help you?
Can I get any offensive? What does Scourge do? I need to get rid of this. I don't use it. We can do that one. I don't use that at all. I don't think I even remember the last time I casted that ability. Probably once I get to 40, we'll start swinging at Penitent. I want to have a good upgrade on damage and output before done.
Yeah.
fact that it fears them too is making me happy. Cause it'll let me scatter them and then spit them out. And then once my shit's back, my grill is back up, I can bring it back together, rinse, repeat. Yeah, I'm hoping I can get to, like, 50 or 60 Paragon today. But we will see. All right, once I kill this one. Damn, really? Yeah.
When we get back, I'm gonna run potty. Alright. I'll be back. I'm gonna run into the bathroom real quick. Okay. Alright, we'll do one more. I'm gonna raise the tier one before Penitent, and then we'll do that real quick. And then I'll just do a couple dungeons. I'm probably we're only going up one. Make sure I have all. Oh, I need strength for this. So I need 6. Yeah, with 6 tiers, we go up effectively 27.5% with damage. I don't know, if I go this way, we get an extra 10. So 1, 2, 3. We need 5. Or, yeah, still 6. I'm just stupid. So, by the end of this one, for sure. Fuck you going, nerd.
Need more time.
Everybody's on. Oh, really? No one? I'm all 216. 236! Oh, ew. You guys wanted to pile on. Keep that same energy, dog.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go back. Maybe. Oh. Bitch, I swear to everything sacred. Please. I'll fucking take it. And we got it.
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon. Use it now.
This needs to get off my screen.
go down here.
Not ready.
Church is supposed to be empty, but he called to me, splitting open my dreams. I called at the market and answered, I must raise them. This holy place reeks of seals and rot. Someone to drown in it. There is no escape. It's hard to think when the ringing of those damn bells fills my head.
That helps.
Go!
me? Get away from me. Yeah, probably once I get to 40 also, raise it to expert permanently. All right, let's go.
Need more time.
Oh, I didn't even know that there was an ability going.
So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for that. And then we can start working towards our next board.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What'd you need?
Oh shit. They will raise it to expert. Fuck it.
Not in town.
Oh, we start getting a mythics at this point.
Need more time.
Oh, I need to collect the animus. Yeah, we're gonna be going up to Penitent probably soon, too.
Not ready yet.
Oh,
Yeah, if I'm already steamrolling through expert like this, I could probably do penitent at 40 very easily. I do one more dungeon after this, and then go try my hand at a bunch of rifts, whatever.
Need more time.
I'm about to get this too. Oh yeah, I forgot the Echo of Arshan's little thing. How many of these do I have now? 12. Yeah, we'll do one more. We'll do one more dungeon.
Need more time.
Does the butcher still exist in this game? I wonder.
Not ready yet. Not ready. Thank you. time.
This has been bothering me for a couple days. That's a little bit better. Oh my god! Plus 102% damage to fucking... Oh, I didn't even get to level 3 yet. What was the that challenge I needed? Oh, that. Should have what, 15?
Still need to do this too. Alright, so I'm actually gonna take a detour. We're gonna go knock out this the two strongholds I need for that seasonal challenge. And get that mercenary done.
Should see if there are more like it. Not ready.
Go check over to the left.
Not ready yet.
I think I might know where it's at.
Not ready yet.
You can't be serious, Tomiris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is... This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that.
Oh, I need to take my...
Not ready yet. Not Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
All right, I'm actually gonna take a little bit of a break real quick. Oh, and then when I get back on, we will continue.